Das ist the Implementation of a Signal Processing feature. I have two objects. The blinker is a node which can send signals. It has here a signal name, is a string, and I have a receiver object. This receives signals and it has a signal name too. I have to start the receiver. I subscribe it with the signal name, and now when I fire the blinker, then I see here the blinker sends signal to the receivers, and the receiver gets the signal, sends something to the console. In this case, the sender name was FreeCAD Blinker, and then the result of the receiver is sent back to the blinker, and it reports the signal. It's also possible to use a blinker inside of FreeCAD. I have here a node. I call it Blinker 2. I can create such a sender, and in this case, the blinker has here some sources which are objects in the FreeCAD space, and when I now modify the object, in this case the box, so then we have an update of the box and of the blinker, and I repeat it once more, and when I complete the action, then this blinker sends a message to the receiver here. We see this here. The document blinker of FreeCAD sends the signal, and here we have the action. And we can also do a simple recompute, or we can mark the object to recompute and then recompute the whole document. It's always the same effect. So I can now here add more blinkers. I can say another blinker too. And when I fire this blinker, this one, then I see I get a signal from this blinker and here from the first blinker, and the same is possible on this case. I create a sender here and I give the signal name blink, and I select the source and I recompute, and I see in this case this document blinker 1 sends the signal here to both receivers, blinker to this receiver, and I can also deactivate the receiver, and when I repeat the recompute, then I only send a signal, but there is no action in the receiver.